Good Sunday night, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. It was a very chilly Sunday morning. The afternoon was cool and crisp. As we headed to the evening, look at the temperatures dropping off. Very dry air and the dew points in the mid-30s, mid-40s as we head in overnight. As we look at the lows, 39 Portland, 37 on the mid-coast, 39 Kennebunk, 42 in Kittery. But look at Sanford in at 34 degrees, 36 Auburn, Lewiston, 39 in Augusta. Up in the mountains, upper 20s. So freeze warning for the mountains. You see the areas in purple are for that freeze warning until 8 a.m. Frost is possible along the areas in blue. That does include interior York and Cumberland County, as well as Kennebec and Androscoggin County. So make sure you move the potted plants inside, throw a sheet over the plants you want to keep around for a little while, as it will be affecting sensitive vegetation. All right, our three-day outlook, so we have that high pressure keeping skies clear tonight. Sunny for Monday, should be a cool day. But then Tuesday, things change. Look at this, some substantial rain tracks into the area. That's Tuesday morning. I think the heaviest amounts will be between 11 and noon on Tuesday. As we head into Tuesday afternoon, still Portland up to the mid-coast into the state capital, then it's out of here, and we clear out, and then a couple little isolated rain chances for Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, but not washouts at all, and Wednesday looks to be a pretty good day. Our three-day temperature trend, you can see the temperatures are still cool. Normal highs right around 67. We'll be close to that on Tuesday, Wednesday on the upper 60s side of things, but we'll be feeling pretty nice with some sunshine once again. Here's a look at our eight-day forecast. Showers likely on Tuesday. Wednesday looks good, isolated showers. Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, then looking good for the remainder of the weekend.